you at one time in life to ask him for anything. Bring my $4 back here, too.
Y'all, there ain't gonna be nothing but that money to go and drink it up. Keep going right up there and stay still.
How's everybody in here?
Asia.
I see your boy down the street got a burning pop.
Big
Ben pulled the restaurant on 7.
What he?
A brand new shiny building. Riviera, I think. How much you hit for, shit?
Now you know me, Doc. I don't even nobody misses the street.
Next thing you know, somebody got killed. Talk about shit.
I ain't had it in my conscience.
I haven't nothing about it. Well, I know he hit big. He been playing at 261 every day for years.
I don't know nothing about it.
I didn't know you used to be big was tight.
We ain't tight. I don't know why Doc, but he called me up.
Oh, now, I remember when y'all used to be tight.
But when you had that little yellow girl. Married to one of the boys that y'all a bus. That's what I mean.
Car service. Yeah. Shelly.
Shelly.
I'm going next to the Clippers.
671 straight, 469 box flip out. I got it. I'll see you there early on. You ain't seen Beck around here, have you? He was by here earlier. I think he had to go downtown and take care of some business.
You know his boy gets out of the payment from.
No kidding. And down there all the kids. Time to come around and go along. Go outside. Question. Where? You right there. You call. Shit. Give me a dime on that 674. I'll give it to you when I get back.
Yeah, that's what I said. All right, let's go.
Y'all, you cheat on me.
Well, if you go in next door, bring me that cup of coffee.
I'm just late. Walk over and get your own coffee.
Boy, you got no sense.
He all right. He just young. That gal will be back to him. He'll be all right.
That gal? You don't need that gal. You don't know how to treat him.
Treat him like the kind of man he is. You don't know what nobody needs. Not the boy alone to live his life. Ain't nobody told you what you need. Always talking about somebody.
That ain't what I'm saying, gal. You know that gal's gonna see right past that boy and go on somebody else. Got no sense. More respect for her. You messing around with my own sister.
You don't know what you're talking about.
You see, he be asking about her. I see her in his car here lately. She come by, they go off, running around together. Don't even try to hide it.
That don't mean nothing because she riding around in his car.
He be calling her on the telephone, too. I know what I'm talking about. You just wait. That girl's gonna see right past that boy.
Let him find that out. He got his own way to come to things. Let the boy alone.
I ain't messing with him. I expect he got shell shots over there in Vietnam.
Turbo, you mess with anybody you get a chance to put your nose in their business. Let the boy live his life.
I just live and let live. But goddamn, if I can't express an opinion same as everybody else without folks accusing me of being folks' business, I just talk what I know. Just like I told you, the builder wasn't coming back here with your board out. He out the way getting drunk off of it. I told you not to give it to him. Call service. Well, all right, ground call. You be ready because I ain't waiting. Who's that? That's your coffee, nigga. Give me 30 cents. You told me to get my own. How you know I ain't going for anybody else? Get it, Marty. Take this coffee and give me 30 cents. I got a trip.
That long.